going to have a look at 2011, June, question 8a. It says, find the value for which this is always positive. Now, if you complete the square, say a wee trick here, so complete the square half the middle to the new number away squared and drop down the end. See, well, this is a squared number. This always is positive. So in order for me to have the whole expression always positive, I need this bit here to be above zero. So a is above 4.